So Jesus gave us a new norm of greatness. If you want to be important, wonderful. If you want to be recognized, wonderful. If you want to be great, wonderful. But I want you to be first in love. I want you to be first in generosity. That is what I want you to do. But recognize that he who is greatest among you shall be your servant. That's a new definition of greatness.